Cusk eels are bottom-dwelling fish with long, tapered tails. They are found in the tropical and temperate regions of oceans around the world. They typically inhabit soft bottoms, from shallow waters to the greatest depths that fish have been found, at over 27,000 feet. They are not true eels. Typically, their dorsal and anal fins merge to form a continuous fin to the tail. There are two pairs of whisker-like appendages on the chin. Most species are tan to dark brown in color, but some have a conspicuous pattern. Some species are marked by body spots of various sizes, blotches, or darkened fins. Some species are commercially important. Cusk eels feed on bottom-dwelling shrimp, crabs, amphipods, worms, and occasionally fish. They vary in size from less than 1 foot long to over 5 feet in length. Since they are burrowing creatures, most species are on the smaller side. The cusk eel has been observed to stand on its tail when at rest. They are most active at night. Individuals bury themselves in the sediment tail first, where they remain during daylight hours. They may also back themselves inside crevices or holes. All cusk eels lay eggs. It has been found that the bump on the head of male striped cusk eels and crested cusk eels has special muscles used to produce sounds that attract prospective mates. Males and females spawn in pairs. Females release a mass of eggs. Larvae hatch and develop in the upper layers of the ocean before descending to adult depths. Because of their nocturnal behavior and sometimes deep water habitat, cusk eels are rarely observed by divers. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.